3, 2, 1. Kyono. My name is Maki. Welcome to school.
Today.
The purpose of this is to explain a prophet and how his name got famous around Hamilton and the world. According to the Wikipedia, a prophet is a man that is knowledgeable and a lot of skill within heaps of stuff. I've chosen to talk about Tafio, because he is from the Waikato land, the Waikato Har, and I just thought he would be a good person to talk about, because he's well known. His name is Tafio Tukato Matutare Pototai Te Whirawhira. He was born on 1822, don't know what month. But he died sadly on the 26th of August 1894. He's from Ngati Maruta. So we had to compete a prophet to a fictional superhero, and I'm watching Spider-Man obviously, because they're the main. Compare each other. It's pretty similar, because Tafio doesn't have any powers. And I'm Spider-Man. That wasn't a similar button. Spider-Man saved a lot of people's lives, and Tafio did as well. And he had a lot of power to tell the Pakehs to not cross his land. And Spider-Man did that as well. They're strong leaders, and they fight for their mana and their traits. And then they care about anyone. They took it up to them. I just thought they were powerful as a man and as a character. I got my information from these places, from the magazine. And the website. No, thank you.